This tastes amazing. Good morning! What's up guys? I hope you all are having an amazing, super dope day, because I'm having an amazing, super duper awesome day. So guys, let me show you first the crazy journey from BGSBU to Rajouri city. So guys, guess what, where I am? I am in the truck. Literally, I'm in the truck. This looks so crazy. You can see the wave from here. This is the first time I have been in a truck, and this is the trip to the city in a truck. And thank you to this guy, he gave me a lift. So guys, see you later. Bus. So guys, as you are seeing that I'm going to the city.
Oh, sign. Oh. Oh, there.
ये क्यों पीछे जा रहा है?
वो गाड़ी जा रहा है नीचे.
What is guys? What is doing? I don't know. Guys, the truck journey was awesome. Now I'm heading towards the city. So guys, I am. This is the first time I'm vlogging in the Rajouri ski area. As you are seeing, it's too loud, and in front of me there's a park. The kids are playing in the park. This park is beautiful. The park name is Zarana. Come children park, Rajouri department of horticulture. So this is the golgappa shop. Lots of golgappa inside here, and this guy is preparing a golgappa. This tastes amazing. Last one. I'm going to put it in the bag. Literally guys, the golgappa here is pretty awesome. And it tastes amazing. So finally guys, the golgappa session was awesome, and it literally tastes good. Yeah, the golgappa tastes well. And now I'm heading to my next destination. So here is the let me show you the Jamia Masjid of the Rajouri. A closer view. I will give you a closer view. This is the Jamia Masjid, the big, beautiful Jamia Masjid behind me. This looks beautiful, literally it looks beautiful. I should get inside, what do you think? I should get inside. This is the Jamia Masjid. This is the big Jamia Masjid. As you are seeing, there are three doors. That means you can get into the masjid from the three doors. One door, second door and third door. And let me give you another view of this Jamia Masjid. As you can see, big glasses, and it looks beautiful. And guys, there is another door, another entrance I can say from here, and another way to get into the masjid, and I think especially this masjid is for Friday prayers. As you are seeing, there is another entrance. I think this is a back entrance, entrance which I showed you inside, from the inside the masjid. So guys, I'm about to reach to the market, and do you know guys, the best thing about this market is the market is so crowded, and it is different than other markets, because you can buy anything from here, anything from needle to a car, which I yesterday told you, you can buy anything. And guys, do you know, this is so awkward to vlog here, because this is the first time I'm vlogging in a street, and I have to vlog in another office. That's why. And let me show you the view of the market, the starting view of the market. These are the shops. It is a starting view of the market. Actually, here is the full view of the market. The market starts from here. As you can see, from right side you have shops, from left side you have shops. Here you can eat, and here you can buy clothes, everything. In short, you can buy anything you want, you will get here. And here's the autos. Here comes the bridge. Do you know guys, we have two bridges, one from this side and two and the second one from that side. This is for the vehicles, and second one for people to walk, as this is so noisy. Help me. I think I should go from the second one or first one. I think I should go from second one and show you the market also. So as you can see, it cost less than a dollar, as this market is very crowded, as you can see. You can say this is the Chor Bazaar of Rajouri in termed as. So guys, this is the another bridge. That was the first bridge, and this is the another bridge. As you are seeing, that bridge is for vehicles, and I think guys, this bridge is not for vehicles, because the reason is that this bridge is not able to carry that much of load. That's the reason that this bridge is not. And you know guys, the awkward thing, everybody thinks that I'm a tourist, because I'm speaking in English. That's the reason that everybody's saying that I'm a tourist, and they are saying come here. That makes so awkward to it. And let me show you the view from here. This is the view. As you are seeing, there's no water. So guys, I will show you another big market, and that market is big as compared to the first market which I showed you. So let me show you the another market of Rajouri. So this is the starting of the market from here. As you are seeing, big shops. Guys, do you know the weird part is everybody staring at me so badly, and It's a weird part. Everybody is staring and it looks so awkward to vlog here.
The Bali sweet. Bali, yes, you can say Bali. Bali is a place also.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best. And
here comes my gulab jamun. My lovely gulab jamun. This tastes delicious.
Guys, this is my favorite place. I usually come here for the sweets, and this sweets you eat here is the best sweet in Rajouri. And
this is the gulab jamun I'm eating.
Now I'm heading towards the bank because I don't have any cash. Hope I will get some cash from the bank.
Finally, I find the ATM here, and do you know, guys, there is a lot of rush there.
Guys, this is so disappointing. I didn't get the money because 100 rupees notes are not available. And let me check the SBI bank. So, see you. So guys, here also nothing. You can only get 2000 rupees note, and that's not good because we are students. We can't take out 2000 note, and nobody will give you change for 2000 notes, and that's the worst part.
So guys, I'm finally here. This is my favorite place where I usually cut my hair, and this is the best place. You should come here. And the name of the shop is Singham, right? So guys, I'm ready for the haircut, and as you are seeing, this look, barber shop looks so beautiful. Let me show you the barber shop. This looks beautiful. This looks dope. And let me show you my haircut. So guys, I'm done with the haircut. As you are seeing, my hair looks dope.
ये
मैन जैकेट भी है
दो हां दो तीन मेरे को खींच के मार दिया
मैं वीडियो उठा सकता शॉप पे
नॉट अलाउड दे अलाउड नहीं
सो गाइस डू यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड ही डिडंट अलाउ मी टू रिकॉर्ड अ वीडियो इन हिज शॉप दैट्स व्हाई आई पुट द कैमरा डाउन नाउ आई एम गेटिंग बैक टू द यूनिवर्सिटी एंड नाउ एंड लेट मी टेक यू टू द जर्नी
Jacket looks doped, right? And let me show you the other portion of the shop. This is the new shop which has been set up in Rajouri area, and this is me.
So guys, this is the new shop which has been set up in Rajouri area. As you are seeing that this shop looks cool, and the stuff here is amazing. You should try this stuff. This is amazing stuff. As you are seeing, different types of sweatshirt is present here, and you also get jeans, many pairs of jeans with different sizes. So visit here. So take care, guys.
This is the big bridge through which vehicles move.
Guys, this is the another bridge. I come from that bridge, and I'm leaving from this bridge. Do you know, guys? It makes so awkward to vlog here because I'm vlogging. Vlogging in a street is so difficult because everybody is staring you. Like I'm doing a crime. It's a legal way, still. But I don't think that. I don't know what to say. Just huge crowd ahead. Huge crowd.
Bye bye, bridge. Bye bye.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way, I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put on.
Guys, I'm wrapping this vlog up. I hope you have enjoyed today's vlog, and trip to Ste was awesome. And guys, you're seeing the painting behind me. They look beautiful. This is my roommate's painting. So guys, I'm wrapping this vlog up. See you tomorrow with another daily vlog. Ha!